Hello, I'm Dr. Farrah, and today I'll show you how to make okra water. So this is how you make okra water. So this is your okra, of course. And again, this is not possible without my best friend, Ate Catherine Kelly. So you chop them into smaller pieces. Okay, okra is good for diabetes, for regulating your bowel movement, as well as your weight. So you put this all in a glass of water. Okay. Put it in the ref overnight, and after that, you drink it early in the morning.